through the Silk Road website itself, the FBI has shut it down for good.
Drugs, documents, and services.
Thank you.
But the closure of the website will likely only slow the illegal drug trade online temporarily. Authorities say it's only a matter of time before similar websites pop up. Some already exist.